I'm Colton Gessner here with Coach.
Coach Gant from Greenwood.
So Coach, how long have you been coaching?
Well, I've been at this, I think, probably about 15 years.
And how does your experience help you during a game?
I think we learn from year to year what works, what doesn't in certain situations, and so it's just accumulation of years of experience that certainly helps.
What is your team's role in the offseason?
Well, we do a lot of things in the offseason, but basically we find out a little bit about each other, a little bit about our personnel, and start to make things mesh to the point where we come into the season, we want to be ready to go.
What has coaching taught you about life?
Oh, there are all kinds of little lessons throughout coaching, but mostly it's just about dealing with people and learning how to relate to everybody and work together.
How do you improve year to year with your coaching?
Well, I think it's those adjustments. You learn what works, what doesn't, what suits your personnel. And draw from that experience.
You ever wish you could go out and play one more game of basketball?
I think you always wanted to back out and play. Wish the body could hold up.
And one more question. How has coaching affected your life?
Well, I think it's always been a part of my life. I came from a family of coaches, so it's just always been there. So I don't think, life is coaching.
All right, thank you, Coach. Good luck this season.